Hello everyone. Today, I would like to talk to you about spreadsheets. Spreadsheets are powerful tools that are used by people in various fields, including finance, science, engineering, and more. They are designed to help you organize, analyze, and manipulate data in a structured manner. One of the biggest benefits of using a spreadsheet is that it allows you to organize your data in a clear and easy-to-understand format. You can use columns and rows to structure your data, and add headers and labels to each column or row to make it easier to identify and categorize your data. In addition, spreadsheets allow you to perform complex calculations and analysis on your data. For example, you can use formulas to add up numbers, calculate averages, or perform more advanced calculations. This can be particularly helpful for tasks such as budgeting, forecasting, or data analysis. Another great feature of spreadsheets is that they allow you to easily visualize your data. You can create charts and graphs to help you better understand trends, patterns, and relationships within your data. This can be particularly useful when you need to communicate your data to others, such as stakeholders or team members. Spreadsheets also offer a range of tools and features that can help you to work more efficiently. For example, you can use filters to sort and search through your data, or use conditional formatting to highlight important data points. You can also collaborate with others on a spreadsheet, which can be particularly useful for group projects or team tasks. Of course, like any tool, spreadsheets do have some limitations. For example, they can be prone to errors if data is entered incorrectly, and they may not be the best tool for very large or complex datasets. However, with proper training and best practices, spreadsheets can be an incredibly powerful tool for managing and analyzing data. In conclusion, spreadsheets are a valuable tool for anyone who needs to manage, analyze, or manipulate data. They offer a range of powerful features and tools that can help you to work more efficiently and effectively, and they can be customized to meet your specific needs. Thank you for listening, and I hope that you have learned something new about spreadsheets today.